campaign live and direct from the streets of Stratford every single Saturday. Every single Saturday we are here, 12 o'clock outside Wilko's. Come over and get involved in this campaign. This campaign has been existing for over 1 year now, and on the anniversary of this campaign 2 weeks ago, we went to the Carpenter's Estate, which is round the corner from here, and there are three tower blocks which are empty and loads of flats which have been boarded up for nearly 8 years, some of them. How disgusting. Shame on the Labour Newham Council for boarding up a council estate. And they talk about the bedroom tax and people having too many bedrooms. Well, this council has had a whole spare estate when they've been evicting people out of the borough. Shame on Newham Council. They have promised us that they will open up the Carpenter's Estate as soon as the occupation has ended. Well, we are still waiting to see the council go in and take off the boards of the flats. That has not happened yet. We will hold the council to account. We demand that they repopulate the Carpenter's Estate. At the same time, the homelessness in Stratford is becoming a crisis. More and more people are sleeping in the parks, in the shopping centre. We demand that the council reopen up the Carpenter's Estate, repopulate the Carpenter's Estate. This has been a broad-based campaign and has the involvement of lots of people in this campaign. It's a grassroots campaign. The success is due to organising outside of traditional politics. We've had support from communists. We've had support from feminists. We've had support from individuals and different groups. This is a success of our campaign, is to organise outside of traditional politics, outside of the Labour Party and trade unions.